Hi guys. My name is Laura and I am a coach with School Fitness Ireland. And today we are back with another video for our Active School Week series. Today we are going to be doing some dancing for the Dance Takeover Challenge. So today we want to get everyone up out of their seats and dancing. Before we get started, make sure you stand up, tuck your chair in, and that you have enough room around you. That there isn't anyone too close to you. Are we all ready to get started? Okay, let's start with our warm up. Let's start by marching on the spot. So make sure you're getting your knees up nice and high and you're swinging your arms. Okay, let's try and go a little bit faster so that we're jogging on the spot. Good job. Into some jumping jacks. Make sure you have enough room so that you're not hitting anyone beside you. Good job. Hands down by your side, we're going to roll out our shoulders to start off. So nice big circles, rolling them backwards. And roll forwards. Excellent. It's important to get our muscles ready to go before we start doing any exercise. Okay, now reach out to the side as wide as you can and give yourself a big hug as tight as you can. Excellent, and again, arms out nice and wide. This time put the other arm on top, so you're swapping over. Good work. Let's try and go a little bit quicker. Lovely, keep those arms wrapped around and you're gonna twist side to side, nice and slowly. We don't wanna hurt ourselves. Good job. Okay, we're gonna stretch out our legs next. So grab onto one foot behind you. Make sure you keep those two knees together and try and keep your balance. We don't want any wobbles. Good job. And onto the other foot. So again, knees together, other arm out to the side to help you balance. Well done. For this next stretch, just make sure again that you have enough room around you. Two legs out to the side, keep those knees straight, arms out, and you're gonna reach across to your opposite foot. Let's try 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Give yourselves a shake off, and we are ready to get started with our dancing. Okay guys, now that we are done with our warm-up, we can get started with our dance. So the dance we are doing today is called the cha-cha slide. Some of you might have done it before and some of you might have never heard of it, but that's okay. It's super, super easy because all of the instructions for the dance are in the song. I'm also going to be doing it as well, so you can copy me. Are we ready to get started? Okay, let's go.
Something new, the Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band, and this time, we're gonna get funky.
Make sure you have enough room around you.
Funky.
We're gonna start by clapping our hands.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands.
Well done.
Turn it out.
Woo!
To the left.
Everybody clap your hands. Okay, we're gonna start really high. I come all the way down. Good job. I'm back up.
How did you all find that? I hope you all enjoyed it. Let's do a quick cool down before we finish off. So spread your 2 feet out to the side. You're gonna take a big deep breath into your nose and reach up. And over to touch your toes. And slowly grow really tall. Let's try it again. Big deep breath in. And breathe out. And slowly grow really tall. Thank you so much for joining us in today's Dance Takeover Challenge for Active School Week. I hope you enjoyed it. What was your favorite activity this week? Thank you so much for watching our videos, guys. I hope you had a lovely Active School Week, and we will see you again next year. Bye.